SECTOR-14 month. So let's start this wonderful day with a spiritual nourishment of the morning assembly based on the theme Moral Values, because these reflect an individual's character and spirituality. Now, I would like to call school choir group.
All day, No family interactions, no outdoor games. If you won't gain weight, then who will?
Helping, caring, love, friendship are the values that are today losing their values. 1990s.
I was unwell, so my work is not complete. Let me call my friend for help. Hey, hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. Can you please come and help me complete my work?
Yeah, sure. I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Thank you.
2018.
Oh God, my work is incomplete. I need to call up my friend to complete my work. Hello?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. Can you come over and help me do my project work?
No, I'm sorry. I have my work too.
Okay, thank you. Oh God, she would be always the first one to like and comment on my photo. And today, when I need help, she is not with me.
It even affects our bonding with our family members.
Take water, darling. Why don't you go to the doctor?
Oh child, you care for me so much.
I love you, Dadi.
Same here, my child.
2018.
Beta, can you please give me a glass of water?
Oh, Dadi, just wait. Let me upload my photograph on Facebook.
Beta, nobody can give me a glass of water even.
Let's see. Our mobiles have become a source of distraction.
Oh God, I'm not able to get the answer of this question.
Let me search in another book.
2018.
History Day. Napoleon was born, Napoleon died. I cannot find my answer. Let me Google it. Oh, there's a new notification. And she uploaded another picture.
Yes, friends, this is the present scenario. Love, are you still searching your loved ones on Instagram? Care, you expect to be cared, but still scrolling the names on your WhatsApp? Compassion, having many comments on your Facebook, but do you have any real friends? Bonding, festivals are gone, but your Snapchats are still on. So, this is the life we are leading. A materialistic life with no bonding, no values, and yet no emotions. I would just like to ask all of you, is this the life you all want or that one? It's up to you. We should use mobile phones, but judiciously. Ant mein bas yahi kehna chahungi. Jab suvidha vijayi ho, samvedna haar jaye. Jab suvidha vijayi ho, संवेदना हार जाए अनुचित है एक सीमा में हो यंत्र और सुविधा का प्रयोग तो उचित है धन्यवाद
यस रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल मैम वाइस प्रिंसिपल मैम टीचर्स एंड ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड्स टुडे आई गौरी सिंह एम प्रेजेंट बिफोर यू ऑल टू रिसाइट अ पोयम द टाइटल ऑफ विच इज सैनिक की चिट्ठी माँ तुम्हारा लाल लाल रण में अभी घायल हुआ है माँ तुम्हारा लाड़ला रण में अभी घायल हुआ है पर देखो उसकी वीरता को शत्रु भी घायल हुआ है रक्त की होली रचाकर मैं प्रलय कर दिख रहा हूँ माँ उसी शौर्य से तुमको पत्र अंतिम लिख रहा हूँ एक गोली वक्ष पर कुछ देर पहले ही लगी है माँ शपथ दी थी जो तुमने आज मैंने पूर्ण की है छा रहा है सामने लो आंख के आगे अंधेरा पर उसी में दिख रहा है माँ मुझे नूतन सवेरा कह रहे हैं शत्रु भी मैं जिस तरह सैदा हुआ हूँ लग रहा है सिंघनी की कोख से पैदा हुआ हूँ यह ना सोचो माँ कि मैं चिरनींद लेने जा रहा हूँ माँ तुम्हारी कोख से फिर जन्म लेने आ रहा हूँ फिर जन्म लेने
are honored and privileged to have Mrs. Archana Singh, Principal, Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Barabanki with us. She is a pathbreaker in the field of education. I would like to invite ma'am to enlighten us with her motivating words.
This is the great moment indeed for me to come over here just a few days back. I got the letter that I have to come over here. I am the resident of Lucknow only. Right from my beginning, I stayed at Lucknow. I always used to hear about this institution, RNB. Few of my friends, few of my students, they also came from this institution. Always I used to hear, but this is the first time I have come to any of your institutions. First impression which I would like to tell you, it's fine, and the girls, the way they have presented their things, their small skit, poem, and everything, I found it very nice, and I appreciate all those girls. It appears to me that girls are grooming. They are growing up with lot of confidence. The coming years, I am confident about it. It belongs to girls. The way they are working, the way they are pursuing their studies, the way they are growing up, the coming years, it all belongs to girls. All the girls, they have presented one skit that is about mobile. You may call us obsolete, because you belong to 21st century and we belong to previous ones. But I also find this mobile, though it is good in a way, you can contact your dear ones in a very quick manner. But ultimately, for our civilization, for our culture, this is somewhat injurious. So this is an appeal to all the girls, whosoever is standing over here, for good work, we must use it. But otherwise, all the time keeping mobile in the hand and working with it, it is not very nice. Right? So let's see, today for the whole day I am here. I'll be with you. I'm going to watch your activities, your classes, your teacher works. But I'm confident about it, that everything will be fine, very good. So thank you all very much. And some girls, they are not able to stand for a very long time. So thank you all very much.
A heartfelt gratitude to ma'am for inspiring our students and blessing them. Since the very aim of education is development of abilities, values and character formation, we here at Rani Lakshmibai always try to embody in our children the same. And ma'am, we are really blessed to have you as a distinguished guest today. I am sure our students will definitely cherish and greatly benefit from your inspirational words and motivation. Thank you, ma'am, once again.